About the pirate Olivia Lavassier, who has better known as the Buzzard or Labuse. He lived from 1688 to 1730 and wore a patch over his blind eye. He plied his pirate trade very successfully in the waters around Africa, and a particularly large booty of gold, gems and silver was taken from a Portuguese galleon, and then he decided to live in secret in the Seychelles. Eventually he was found and hanged for piracy, and he left a coded message, and from then on people looked always to find Labuse's treasure. In 1920, Rose Savvy found some rock carvings at the beach of Bellon, near the Bovalon, which commenced a new search, and the carvings matched in with the code that they'd been left by Labuse. This song was written by Stella Savvy, our director, and to tell the story of the search for the treasure. Thank you.